Let's see how we can cut a voice memo that we have recorded on our phone. For this, we enter voice memos. Click on the recording we want to edit. Click on the three points. Edit recording. Click on the square at the top right and a timeline appears. At the bottom, we will move the arrows in front and behind until we have the part we want to keep. Once adjusted, we give it to trim, and then to save. We would have it ready.